And confident in allowing us to lead major development projects such as the Kowloon Park.
Although not the biggest infrastructure project, there is no doubt that this structure is the single most sophisticated building in the history of this country for the present time. Your Excellency, in doing this project, we have responded to the complex accommodation needs of the organization occupying the building in terms of plan layout. We have created an iconic 9-story landmark corporate structure that has a significant impact on this part of the country, and have finished the building with innovative curtain wall and aluminium cladding, provided a low maintenance structure with provisions for our helipad to accommodate helicopter landing. This structure is totally Gambian designed in the field of architecture, structural, mechanical, and electrical engineering, and demonstrates the maturity of Gambian technicians in the design and supervision of construction projects. I would like to thank the countless individuals who have worked tirelessly on this project, from the inception all the way to the completion and inauguration of the building, including the management and staff of GNPC, staff of Master Plan, Things Associates, and of course the contractor, GICEC, construction company, and their subcontractors. I would like to use this opportunity as well to remember our friend and colleague, Mr. Zachary Silva, the architect and project manager who developed the overall design concept of the building, and unfortunately who died prematurely during the